first of all, double check the settings. All right. Any luck? This will just be, we're just recording this as a JIC something happens. Not really planning on making a video. I'm making some money, but you never know. You never know what can happen in this good old game of ours called GTA Online. And we type it in. Resupply, blah, 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 blah. Sell stock, wham.
Okay, we're dropping these shipments out of the way. Take a dune buggy and head for the markers. This one is time sensitive.
Why must it always suck? I hate the dune buggy missions. I hate them, hate them, hate them, hate them, hate them. Oh, they're all the way on us. This power. Huzzah. The only good news is there's probably a modern session is going to randomly kill me. Ooh, Oppressor Margouche. Oppressor Margouche. Oppressor Margouche.
Looking insane!
Yep, at least we don't have to do that mission then. Didn't glitch out. Interesting. Sometimes it would glitch out, but you know. Where did he go? Oh, back there, okay. He disappeared on me for a minute. I couldn't see him. Come on, Bean Boy. What? I don't want to hear your shit either. I'm in the middle of a combat situation. He's at a distance now. Okay, let's run to the side. Shotgun up. Who's shooting at him? He's out of range. And then he... What the hell? What? I don't know anything anymore. Office. Oh, there's a free mode event gonna happen. But not unless I get some green stuff into me here.
Anything you need, boss.
Yeah, I'll do the penance of grinding some VIP missions later and make back to 75k I just lost, but yeah. I got 50 million. I'm not going to have anxiety ever. But what the heck happened there? I hit him. It looked like, or somebody hit him. I thought I hit him. And then, like, he fell to the ground and then disappeared. I didn't see him quit. Professor Mark Douche. Professor Mark Douche. Professor Mark Douche. Let's see what the free mode session is. What is the thing? The inverted flying challenge. Okay, so we're gonna have to go get a plane. We don't have to win, we just have to what? Participate. We're going for the participation trophy here. Yes, there is another Oppressor Mark Douche over there that I could put a missile in, but I think he was shooting at the Oppressor Mark Douche that was messing with me, so, maybe he's a hero, Mark Douche? Someone's already crashed a plane. So bring this up, flop it over, and guess what? We've participated. When all this is over, we should get a daily. We're gonna just take this puppy right to the air. Ooh, that was pretty low. You get bonus points for that? Oh, that's my best puppy. That's my best. I don't really care about winning. I just want to get the daily. Try to make the money back from that oppressor Mark Douche. The funny thing is, I hate the buggy mission so much, I almost don't feel bad, you know? Keep curving it because it goes out over water. I don't think it counts. At this point, it's like, well, hey, why not bring this thing? We'll just do that. That'll help make up for some of the pain of the Oppressor Duke. And hey, anyway, aren't the green aliens only supposed to use baseball bats? Like, isn't there like a rule? We got the 20,000, which is the 21. We can take out to the edge of the map and then. Oh, good. If you put numbers up that no one wants to have to deal with, and therefore This strikes me as a mod. Is right, anyone else is a modder? Is that like it's just the explosions are just happening behind me because I'm flying along at jet speed? Is there a session without a modder? Yes, a closed crew session. I don't have anybody else in. Can we hit 50,000 feet here? Alright, under the bridge, upside down. Somehow, under the bridge upside down, cleared it on me. Alright, 43,000. And the flyover. Alright, fine. 43,000 is good. But that's why we have a plane. I consume beans. Neat trick. Yeah. Okay, that wasn't as smooth as I would have thought. He's flying off somebody else's. Who is it? What was another? It looks like he got taken out by the base defenses. Well, we have to hang out here for 2 minutes. Who's that? Localizing? Where is our buddy? I consume beans. There we go. He's back on his oppressor mark with Luis. Can you come and get me? You're chasing the helicopter. Checking the map. There's another douche coming in, though. Minute 43 or not, we're not giving them the benefit of the doubt here. We're gonna just hop on in. Okay, this is a minute 43. Let me set a timer on my phone for a minute. I Let's wait a minute before we go outside again. And then what do we go out in? Yeah, I think clearly this would be the good choice, don't you think? Go completely stealth. Well, it's a little bit early. We should really leave it for the full moon here. Let's. I can't wait. Let's just hit stealth mode immediately. I'm not here. There's a minute. So Beansy Boy is probably a modder. Cute little person. Where is he? We may as well, right? Okay, when I do this, make sure it's in the right mode. Gear is up. Can we see him? Phone.
You been? Listen, give us a call at TPI if you want to keep yourself busy.
did a lot of flopping around on the phone, but this guy here, this brown dude, little brown orange dot, we need to see. I don't know if we can lock on him if he's ground based. Well, where did he go? Wait a minute. Okay, now he went into his terabyte. Okay. Let's just rattle his cage and then go off radar a little bit. Let's give ourselves a little room. Does this thing have barrage missiles? That's just homing. Okay. There's something to be said for a stealth helicopter. Let's slow it down a little bit. We're flopping around a little too much. We want to be a better gun to our farm. It does tend to carry a little bit too much momentum. Yeah, I've heard it. Alright, let us, since we've heard it, this phone. Alright, 877 numbers. Let's just head back, freshen this puppy up. We have to modify a plane too, don't we? This is online, no god mode. Ha! Somebody's new. Okay, we have to lose this this one star before we... No god, I wish. I consume beans. Who's on? Okay, before we even drift in here, who's down there? Criminal 1414. I think he's alright. I can put my gear down without losing my stealth. Flare out. Get this thing in. I don't really have a plan. I'm just feeling a little spicy today. Let's see. Okay, we need to mod a vehicle. You can't go British on this area, right? Respray is the only thing you get. Let's see, what color is it? Is it a classic color? What's the stock color? Chrome? No. Matte. Does it have a color? Like, what's the default on this? Metallic, metals, like it doesn't have a color you can go back to, which is always a problem. It's like I always just delete it and pull in another Harrier. Usually there's one that you already own.
How exactly do you want to explode people?
Eh. Gotta figure that out. I don't know. I don't know what color I want it to be. Does it matter if it looks, is this the perfect color? We want to do something else. Do something on a different point. Oh, you know what we never did? It'll be more expensive. If we have to do it anyway.
Let's see then. As always,
weapons. Turrets. There you go. This it'll take me below. Well, this should have an explosive turret on it. That's... Objective complete. Expensive objective complete. But I need to be done. In case I ever get a gunner in there. Ha! In theory, I can make it back. And I do have now still almost $50 million. And somewhere here, there should be a jet. There's a jet. This will give me the dailies on here, and then we'll just swap characters, I guess. Ah, do we want to get what's-his-name back at least once? I mean, if he's modding, it's going to be awfully hard. And I think he's probably hot modding. The simple fact that he disappeared in front of me when I shot him when I closed the rounds. Cool beans. Probably back in the compressor marmouche. Compressor marmouche. I'm not gonna find out where I know. Did he leave? He's gone in somewhere. Oh. The fun! Alright, so far this has been about a 400k loss on the day here. Maybe 350 if you count the money made from getting all the objectives and blah blah blah. But. Eject me! Parachute. Overall, not too bad, but we want to be. How much we got in the nightclub? Can we make some of this back? With is, first of all, is Mr. I Eat Beans, whatever his name is, gone officially? Yes. Modder boy left. This might be a rare period of peace where we can break even. Breaking even would be good. I mean, don't get me wrong. I mean, I needed the explosive cannon on that. It was going to get spent anyway, at some point. We're just at the point where we need to build up some popularity here. 231k, alright, that brings us pretty close. We can grind the rest of that. And a closed crew.
Okay, time to offload some of this stuff. You're making two dead drops, and the third is a face-to-face with the buyer's people. They seem pretty paranoid, so look out for trouble along the way, okay?
In this vehicle, this isn't too bad, usually. We're gonna get shot at, but I mean, that's okay. As long as it isn't being shot at by an Oppressor Mark Douche. Which I've beaten Oppressor Mark Douches with this, but it is tricky. You gotta get a bead on them before they put more than a missile into you and rock you over. Oppressor Mark Douche. Oppressor Mark Douche. The thing is, like, if you're gonna be a modder, why pretend? Why give yourself a god mode and then, like, fight with normal weapons? When you can clearly just make the entire room explode. Like, if you're gonna be a god, why be a demigod, you know? Why be Hercules when you could be Zeus? You know what I'm saying? Well, we're out of town. Stylish. Press on my douche. I mean, we'll get another gun running gun probably today. Maybe we'll idle it a bit. We're gonna do this run wherever we end up. I think this is probably when we have to take the turbo, turn around, turbo hairpin, knock the wood over kind of things, and then go through the mountain into a pole. But so this will be an annoying mission, but eventually, we'll give it an hour and a half to be able to redo the bunker. Hopefully it will be a fight in which, or a all business today.